What up, it's your boy Cam the Chevy Man, and I got a few new things on my truck. First off, the wheel spacers. I've had them forever, I just never put them on my truck. As you can see, them in my tires stick out a little bit. Go over here where the sun's actually hitting, you can see it better. Looks a lot better. Seems like it makes the drive a little bit better too. Haven't changed the exhaust. The other thing I got was some HIDs put in my halos. I'll show you what color they are. They're like a real pretty blue. Cleaned up the inside of my truck real good. Start the truck. When I do it, so I run my battery down. Heating up, so they're not fully the color they should be yet. But they are, this one's starting to get there. It made a big difference. I can see a lot now at night. I don't even use my brights anymore. Show you the whole electrical setup with the headlights, the bulbs and stuff that came with them. Not a freaking gas. That's always fun. Right, here's the whole setup. As you can see, I got it duct taped now so I won't be bumping everywhere. Here's the other one. That's about all I got for today. And yeah, my stereo finally quit working. It's not the harness. I checked that. I don't know what it is. It's probably a fuse somewhere. I think it went in the protect mode or something. But anyway, subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember that Jesus loves you.